Hello and welcome and ho, 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 Merry Christmas. You know, that's the way we used to say it back in the day. But since we came into the knowledge of the Savior, we know Christmas ain't about that guy. It's about the Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ.
Absolutely. We understand that Jesus is the reason for the season. And I know all too well about how important the holidays is, with my middle name being Noel.
Noel, Noel. Listen, we thank you. You've been hanging out with us all year long, in person, in the sanctuary, and online. We want you to know that we love you and we appreciate you so very much.
And in the spirit of giving, we encourage you to donate towards the Room in the Inn donation drive.
First, through lunch bag and cookie donations. We're looking for volunteers to help make bag lunches for the homeless. If you'd like to help, please contact my friend, Minister Tyrone Nelson, at tnelson@nationsforward.org.
Secondly, through donations of specific clothing items and toiletries. Visit nationsforward.org, click on the Ministry tab, then Missions and Outreach, Local Missions, then select Urban Ministry for more details on how and what to donate. You can also contact Minister Tyrone Nelson at tnelson@nationsforward.org.
The new year will be here soon, and what a better time to connect and join us in a ministry.
Absolutely. We have many volunteer opportunities here at NFCC, such as I'm a part of the music ministry as well as our worship and arts ministry.
And I'm a part of the Loaves and Fishes ministries. Every Tuesday afternoon, we have a big Loaves and Fishes truck that shows up. We unload the truck. We break the food boxes down. We put those boxes into cars. And it's just a blessing to see families drive off with groceries for the next few days.
Awesome. For more info on our ministries, visit nationsforward.org and click on the Serve tab. 2020 is coming to an end, and it's been a very unique year.
It's been a very unique year indeed, with COVID-19 shutting us down since March. But look at us, we're here in December, we're still here, Brittany, and we're doing very good.
We made it. What better way to close out this year than with fellowship and prayer? Join us on site or online for our New Year's Eve service.
The theme for the night is the rebuild, moving toward restoration.
It takes place on December 31st from 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. So invite your family and friends on site or online for a night of fellowship and prayer. Our next parent-child dedication takes place on a very special day, my birthday, January 31st. For more information to register your child, go to nationsforward.org, click on the Student Ministry tab, then select Parent-Child Dedication.
Hey friends, this week you're gonna be blessed by the smoothest brother in the smooth brother business. That's my friend, Minister Willie McNeil. You get through Monday, you get through Tuesday, you get down to Wednesday, Minister McNeil is gonna have a blessed Christmas message for you.
Hello, my name is Minister Willie McNeil, and I want to invite you to join me online this Wednesday at 7 p.m. for Midweek Word. I'll be teaching on the topic, Celebrating God for His Good News. Join me online this Wednesday at 7 p.m. and may you all have a Merry Christmas.
Our Midweek Word teachings are archived on our website, Facebook, and on our YouTube pages. You can also download our Sunday and Wednesday teachings from our website under the Media tab. So Brittany, we're only a few days away from Christmas. You know, back in the day, it'd be bicycles and rock'em sock'em robots and all that. You know, those were the good old days. Praise the Lord. The days before Discover and MasterCard and all those bills. Mm. Praise the Lord. But it's good to know that Christmas is not about toys and what we get under the tree. Christmas is about knowing and having a relationship with the Lord Jesus Christ.
Absolutely. So while we're going to be excited about any presents that we'll have under the tree, remember that Jesus is the reason for the season.
Absolutely. We pray that you have a safe and blessed week. And
Merry Christmas.